friends. We are today in the middle of the rainforest and we are at the Mossman River. This is the Mossman Gorge, beautiful place, and in Queensland, Australia. And we are going to talk about our next oil, what is the bergamot oil. Bergamot oil is an oil that is extracted from a small citrus fruit from the south of Italy, La Calabria. And it has a very fruity aroma, beautiful one, and it's the essence that we find in Earl Grey tea. This bergamot oil has a lot of applications, but the most important one is that it's an oil that we can use when we have emotional problems. It means that it helps to balance the emotions. It's an oil that really helps you to reawake yourself, to calm you down without making you sleepy, and it's an aroma that really makes you feel peaceful and balanced. So it's a great one to have at home, and it's great if you can put it in a burner, a few drops with some water, and let the house really be filled with this aroma. It's wonderful for your state of being. It's a great oil for people with depression or people that is very negative or in moments of anxiety. So it's a great oil for singers because sometimes we get very nervous before an audition, before a performance, for students. It's a great one because it helps us to focus and calm down. And it really makes you come to your center. So it's a very good one to have handy. And for example, when I'm in my dressing room, sometimes if I don't have a burner, I just put a few drops in the Kleenex, smell it, or sometimes I put it in the light bulb, I put a couple of drops and the whole room starts smelling very, very beautiful. So it's a great one for also, as I said before, emotional problems, emotional state of being. It's a great one also for the problems with your throat, when you have throat infection or for mouth problems with halitosis, for example. You can make gargles. I mean, you can gargle with a half of a warm water glass. You put two or three drops. You can combine it with a tea tree oil, two and two. Gargle with this and it would really help to overcome the infection or the bad breath. So great, it's very important that you don't use it after or before the exposition to the sun because it's it can produce something. Some people can be very sensitive to it. And another use of it would be what? I don't remember now. Anyway, I think the most important things I have said it already, and I hope you enjoy it. It's a great one to have with you. Bye.